Brian, why does everything you touch turn to garbage?